because we're putting it in a blender, what that does is gives us a really creamy vinaigrette without adding any sort of cream ingredient. Like there's no mayonnaise in here, there's no